In Stavanger, two new cases were identified 15th of March. That brings the total for Stavanger to 68 cases. There are 24 persons infected in Sandnes, 6 in Randaberg, 2 in Klepp, 6 in Time, 4 in Gjesdal, 3 in Egersund, 2 in Hå, 9 in Sola and 7 in Haugesund. Geographic spread. Oslo 281, Rogaland 153, Agder 86, Viken 333, Innlandet 84, Vestland 124, Trøndelag 68, Vestfold and Telemark 69, Troms and Finnmark 19, Møre and Romsdal 20, Nordland 9, unspecified 4.